Hey Camila, how are you doing today?
I'm doing okay.
Good. So what do you know about real estate and what your dad does for a living?
I know a few things about real estate. Not that much, but I know about a few things about buyers.
What do you know about buyers?
I don't know right about the top of my head right now, but I'm thinking it's like they have either the buyers are the ones that buy the house, and then we have the sellers, people that sell, and they're the ones trying to get the deal.
So do you know what TAG means?
The Arsani Group.
The Arsandi Group. Oh, that's awesome. What do you know about TAG?
TAG is pretty good. I'm pretty sure last time I checked, we were the top in the US.
Oh, we. So you're part of TAG too,
Yeah, I'm on payroll, so apparently I am.
huh? Oh, you're on the payroll now, huh? Yeah, you are actually, but that's awesome. What do we do for a business?
For a business, you guys, just try hiring the best people you can. Sell homes, try getting deals.
Is dad on the phone a lot?
Too much.
Too much? Yeah.
Even when we're on movies, guys.
Even when we're at the movie? No.
Oh, well, not that, but sometimes he's like, even at home when we're watching movies. So once I had to get a bucket and I had to put everybody's phone in the bucket and I had to hide it so then he wouldn't be on his phone.
That's pretty good life advice, too. Just spend time with your family, like hang out, not be on your phone.
Try not to be on your phone.
Yeah, I like that idea.
Yeah, even when we're going Froyo on his phone.
Froyo?
Yeah,
Or...
Froyo, Froyo, Froyo,
right,
Froyo.
let's see what else you know about real estate. You know what negotiating is?
Yeah, I negotiate a lot.
You do. With who? Me and mom?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I try getting them to buy me toys, guys.
How do you convince me to buy you a toy?
Okay, I'll say games because I can get him to buy me a game. Normally, I would just delete two games, beg a lot, and then normally he'll give me a game. But also, mainly he'll give me a game, it's because of reasons. Like, we're going to Italy soon, and we're gonna be on planes, trains, ferries, a lot of stuff. So, I'll probably need stuff that doesn't require internet.
How about you just get good grades and I'll
I
buy
do
you a game?
get grades,
Yeah.
guys.
Why don't you ask me a question about
Oh
my.
yeah, why do you get so many deals?
Why do I get so many
Yeah,
deals?
why does your whole team get so many deals?
I think we all just work really hard. Real estate is a pretty hardworking business. If you put your mind to it, you could do anything, right? We give really good customer service, which is one of our pillars, actually, to give great customer service and be consistent at what we do, just like you should do at school. Be consistent and be really kind to people like your teacher. What do I tell you when I drop you off every single day?
Be kind, be smart, don't be mean. This is pretty good advice.
Pretty good advice.
Yeah, but normally I'm never mean.
Well, that's good.
Only if I'm having a bad day.
Oh. So who do you think's the funniest person on the tag team?
Devin's pretty good at videos.
Videos? You think he has Devin has funny videos?
Yeah, like once he did the thing like from Home Alone when he was watching the thing and he was like, get out! And he like what it was like a real estate thing. That was
Oh
kind of
yeah,
funny.
that's funny.
But honestly, I think you're a little funny, but
Amanda's funny.
yeah.
She's a little wild, but she's great too.
Yeah, she's like really fun. And I think she like cheers up everybody on the team.
Oh, that's good advice.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, who do you think sells the most houses on the team?
You.
Oh, that was pretty definitive.
On their list, I was reading it and it said, Tony, somebody else. Tony, somebody else. Tony and Jen. Tony. I'm like, how many houses does he sell?
Yeah, that's funny. Yep, you know what? You're right, actually. I do sell the most on
Yeah.
the team. Amanda told me today she's gonna try to catch me.
She should.
She should?
Yeah.
Why?
So then you're a little bit lower.
You want me to be lower? How am I gonna afford to buy the things that you want, all these
Well, I
things? You should
want
want me to
you to
sell a
be
lot,
like
right?
me. I want you to sell like a bunch, but I don't want you to sell like that much
Then
to make everybody on the team feel bad.
how are we gonna go to Italy if I don't sell any houses?
Okay, you can sell for now a
For now?
lot
Okay.
until we go to Italy.
Yeah?
And
Okay.
then after Italy, I want you to go normal rate.
Normal rate. Okay. Sounds good. Why don't you tell everyone on the camera who you are?
So I'm Camila Arsandi, a part of the TAG Real Estate team.
You want to tell them about your YouTube channel?
Oh yeah. So if little kids YouTube, that's not where I am. I'm not on little guys. I'm 8. So You just search up, hey, it's me, Camila Topher. I have one video posted, and it's actually really cool. I'm like an adventure person. Like, my first video, I did redwood trees, and that's actually hilarious. I'll be my most funny video. But
awesome.
Yeah.
Give me a high five.
And I'm going to make one in Italy.
Well, guys, thanks for jumping on the video with me today. Did you have fun? We got to do it again sometime, huh? Boom.
Yeah.
Yeah, tag team.